Thanks so much for joining us tonight. I'm Heather Van Arsdell. Unless you had the unfortunate experience of hitting a patch of black ice, you might not know just how icy the roads were today in the Upper Valley. News Channel 5's Jackie Bender is live in the Upper Valley Newsroom with more on this tonight. Hey there, Jackie.
Hi, Heather. Police are advising drivers to be very careful tonight because while it looks like it's just drizzling, that water is freezing on the roads.
Temperatures were hovering in the low to mid 30s in the Upper Valley, and while roads didn't look bad, the freezing rain made them slippery. Jeff McGinnis drove up from Boston in the rain.
Saw about four or five accidents on the way up here. Kind of hectic. A couple of them pulled 180s. So I wouldn't have speed if I were you.
Local and state police said they had heard of a few accidents as some drivers were taken off guard by the black ice.
Obviously, with their freezing temperatures, freezing rains, the bridges are going to freeze over first before the roads do. People just need to learn how to slow down a little bit.
Or in most cases, relearn how to drive on icy roads for the first time in many months.
Give some room in between the vehicles. You know, don't follow too closely. If you're coming to approaching an intersection, apply your brakes a little quicker than you usually would.
The slick roads mean the beginning of the busy season for towing companies.
Well, usually, I mean, when it hits the temperature, you know, 32 degrees or so, then we're out. You know, there'll be accidents all over the highway usually and on the back roads here in Lebanon and West Lebanon area.
The business's owner, Darren Carter, had some advice to prevent your car from landing in the back of his truck.
Get your winter tires on early and slow down, because most of the time when we see an accident, it's because people are going too fast.
So leave some extra time when you're driving tonight and take it slow. Live in the Upper Valley Newsroom, Jackie Bender, News Channel 5.